Hi, I'm Chris McNulty, Senior Product Manager on the Office 365 team here at Microsoft. Ensuring that information is protected with retention and records management policies is essential to our mission for Office 365. We're going to take a look at our Security and Compliance Center and how we are using data governance labels to enforce standard policies. Let's take a look. Here, I'm going to set up a new label for legal contracts. Once I enter the name, I can optionally add an administrative or a user description. Let's continue. I'm going to say this label is used for retention. Retention is almost always based on a time period for a document. And we may say, I want to make sure this document is kept around for 10 years after it was originally created. At the end of that period, we can enforce automatic deletion or have people review it to determine what to do with the document. Let's say the document should be automatically deleted, the timing is correct and when it was first created. We also could say the timing should be based on modification, date of classification, or some sort of external event, such as the expiration of a contract. Finally, I could specify that this label would be used to classify the content as a record, marking it as unchangeable, enforcing the policy to prevent edits while the document is being retained. Once I create this label, I can then choose where to publish it, to Exchange mailboxes, or to SharePoint sites, OneDrive, Teams, or any other parts of Office 365. After I publish the label, users can choose it interactively, as you've seen, directly from inside the document library, or specify the policy as a default at that location. Labels can also be automatically applied based on keywords in the document or sensitive information types. Here, I'm choosing among medical and healthcare tests, financial records, or I can choose my own custom fingerprints to identify documents that I want to manage with retention and record labels. Here, I'll apply the Canadian PII standards to this document, come up with a policy name, and as before, I can choose all the places where the automatic application of this label will be enforced throughout Exchange, SharePoint, OneDrive, or Microsoft Teams.